Parallel parking for dummies. Car does it for you. Drive past the first one. Drive past the second one. Car now tells me to put it in reverse. Car's now in reverse. No hands on the steering wheel. And the car is going to parallel park itself. The only thing I have to do is press the gas and the brake when it tells me to. Select forward. I'll go reverse one more time. Reversing. There you go. Parallel parking complete. It's right in the lines.